I write because I think it's important for every voice to be heard. That's one of the main things that I try to convey to my students throughout the year, that we're reading other people's voices and hearing different perspectives, and then also sharing our own voices. And so I write so that I can share important information that I think other people need to hear from my perspective, for me, but also as a voice for my students as well.